Don't think I'll be needing a mount in this.